Tyler Murphy is now charged for threatening to kill who he calls his abusers at Ozarks Health Care in West Plains. The threat forced the medical facility to go into lockdown last Friday. Tyler Murphy is charged with making a terroristic threat, which investigators say was posted on Facebook. Court records show Murphy told a detective he was going to buy a pistol and then go to Ozarks Health Care and fire off several rounds in the parking lot to get arrested and charged with a crime.